Thank you. Alrighty. Hello, hello. How we doing? Sound off in the chat, please, if you're here. Let me know how it looks and sounds. Seems good on my end. So let's get this started. Welcome anyone that's here for the premiere stream of my Breath of the Wild playthrough here on twitch.tv/irrationalpassions. I'm calling this series Mastery of the Wild. I'm gonna break it down here just since it's the first stream, but from here on, if you want more info, there will be ways to get it in the chat. Look for it, exclamation wild in the chat, and you'll be linked to a nice fact I put on irrationalpassions.com, the video game website that this is all put to. But basically, I'm gonna be replaying Breath of the Wild start to finish. I'm gonna be playing on master mode here. Master mode, there it is. But I'm not really familiar with what is new or what is more challenging about Master Mode, so I'm going to be seeing a lot of this stuff for the first time. I've always wanted to try it out. Besides that, however, there is more. I've devised a bunch of schemey schemes, a bunch of ridiculous challenges and things that I have to do every stream, and I'm trying to get that up. So boom, the wheel. So I've made up a bunch of challenges. I'm not gonna go over every single one today on stream. Like I said, if you hit exclamation wild, that'll pop a link in the chat to get a fact so you can see specifically what these all are, because some of them I gave very dumb names, but you can see some of them are obvious, like, you know, hey, I can't upgrade my hearts for this particular stream. Basically, whatever I spin and land on, I have to basically abide by that rule for that particular stream. So basically, if I land on no shields, I can't use any shields for that stream. I can't upgrade. If I land on can't upgrade hearts, I can't upgrade my hearts during that stream. There's all kinds of stuff, so I'm gonna spin it right now and see what we get. Well, I guess I should say, this being the first stream, I'm gonna be on the Great Plateau, so there's only so much I can do. The plan is to try and get off the Great Plateau by the end of the stream. I'm pretty much just gonna focus on doing all the things I need to do to get off the plateau, so that way we can just start doing this stuff. So let's spin and see what I have to put up with on this first stream. Alright, so this one is basically before I do anything, I have to go find 5 Koroks and get 5 Korok seeds. So this will be interesting, because I don't know if there's actually how many Koroks are on the actual plateau, so that could be interesting. But we'll see how that goes. But yeah, this'll be interesting. So let's say we get started. Begins, ladies and gentlemen. Master mode. Light.
Open your eyes. Wake up, Link.
Wake up, you dweeb. Get this late. Alright, we're in it. Let's get this late.
That is a Sheikah slate. Take it. It will help guide you after your long slumber.
Nah, actually, I'm just gonna go back to bed. That sounds a lot better, honestly, right about now. Sick. This sick clothes. Got him.
Hold the Sheikah slate up to the pedestal.
So I guess I'll reiterate, the main goal for this first stream is to get off this plateau, get all this Sheikah slate abilities, get all that fun stuff, and get out into the world. So the main goal and the full completion that I plan on doing for this, I'm basically nearly 100%ing Breath of the Wild. through this series. Like, the only thing I'm not really doing is, like, getting all the Korok seeds, because that's a little crazy. But, you know, I'm going to be completing all the main quests. I'm going to be getting all the shrines, getting the tunic outfit, Tunic of the Wild outfit. I'm going to be doing the two DLC expansions that were added, the Sword Trials and the Ballad Trial as well. Defeating various monsters, because I think they added like a lot more difficult monsters and bosses in this mode. So I'll be making sure I try and take those on and at least defeat them once in some capacity. Because, you know, that's all the stuff. You know, I gotta be, as the name says, Master of the Wild. So that's the plan. And it's just exciting to see this game again from the start, because I have not seen a lot of this stuff in a long time. Little Dog Dylan, how's it going in the chat? Alright, let's pick up some stuff. Got a sick stick. Mushroom. Doing well. I'm starting my ridiculous adventure. I've not died yet, Scott. I just woke up. I'm gonna go back to bed in a minute. Let me go talk to the old man here down here with my sick stick. First, let me take these apples. I guess I'm not really stealing them. I was about to say, let me steal them. Stealing from the tree, I guess. What's up, dude? The old man. Bye. Got him. I did it to him. I'm gonna light it up. Got it. Baked apple. That stuff is mine now. Let's go with the single weapon I have. Alright, so if you're not familiar, so I know where a few are, but as you can see, as I started the stream, I did what I would do at the beginning of every one of these streams, and I will spin the wheel. The wheel has a set of ridiculous challenges, so the one I have now is I have to find 5 Korok seeds. That'll be interesting, because I guess we'll wait and see if there are 5 Koroks on the... Oh, I threw it too far. 5 Koroks on the plateau. I'm assuming there are. So, the plan is to make sure I do that and also get off the plateau. Oh.
Link.
I was trying to do something, lady.
Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah slate.
Oh, right. Doesn't she keep... I think that she, like, keeps telling me to do that stuff. I think I can just... Can I just jump down here and do it? Boom. That works too. Cool. One down. 800 to go. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not actually gonna get all the cork seats. I think there's one up here also. Oh. Or no, that's not. It's just a sword. Alright. Up here. Grabbed a fish out of the water. Sick. All right, I see him. Yeah. Hardcore out here in the wild. Oh. Yeah, hardcore. Fucking threw that barrel. Hell yeah. Alright, let's go take on this guy. Let's see how much they up the ante here. What's up, dude? Oh yeah, he just fully healed already. Savage. Oh god, that was lucky probably. Click on this. Man, they have a lot of friggin' health. Gonna take that. Okay, so much freaking health. Got him. Alright, well that's gonna be fun. Might just be because I, have like a super weak axe. I guess here's another test. Jesus, so much health. Yeah, take that tree. Whoa! Like that. Alright. I didn't get hit at least, so I guess I'll just have to keep that up. Oh, okay. Oh no. Okay, this sword's actually stronger. Let's fuck around this sword. Oh! Okay, well, alright. There it is. Jeez. Ouch. Just gonna chuck weapons at him. Get the F out of here. Alright. It's not called... called Master Mode for a reason, so. But I feel like once I get kitted out, couple more hearts and all that, I think I'll be okay. But that's still probably a decent time from now. And I could potentially screw myself out of these dumb challenges that I gave myself. So we'll see. guy's just hanging out here now. Oh gosh, he already knows where I am. Okay, that's a little messed up. Oh, I lost him already. Suck it, buddy. Clear so far. It's done in this dude over there. Oh, okay. Dude's over there. Oh, of course there's... Oh man, okay. Well, this is gonna be interesting. I feel like there's definitely more enemies around than before, at least. But who knows? It's been so long since I've been at this point in this game, so. Stealth. Dude has like a full sword and shield. I'm just gonna pop this. I'm just gonna not deal with that at the moment. Awaken. Towers. Show me that plateau, baby. It'd be exciting to find all those towers again.
Try to remember. You have been asleep for the past 100 years. Gains its true power, this world will face its end.
Shit.
Now then, you must hurry, Link, before it's too late.
On it. Let me go die in one hit to one of these pokoblins. Let's do it. Mission begins. What's up, old man? Dots. I got nothing for you. Yeah, man, you just appeared out of the sky. How am I supposed to? I don't know. I've been asleep for 100 years. You couldn't have helped me out? This dude just hanging out. Shady. Shady old man. I guess at some point I'll go to the castle. Man, it just zooms out and you see some, like, those flying things now. That's messed up. It's already messed up. Give it. I don't know, I just picked like 7 apples off a tree for free. Alright. Go take care of some of these shrines, baby. And probably die horribly in the process. But you know, it's just how it goes sometimes. Chest. Shout out to DLC, baby. Paying to win, you know what I mean? Speaking of that, that's probably one of the few things I will have to try and remember. And probably, honestly, I'll just look it up wherever that mask is that, like, goes off when you're near Korok seeds. Because I feel like that'll be something I need, very much so. So that might be one of the first things I probably do after I get off the plateau. Start doing some shrines, getting some hot seeds, getting the seed, you know what I mean? First one, I think this is Magnesis. It's the first ability I got here. Magnesis. Secrets. bet there's one of those little a-hole little robots, wherever they are. Yep, there he is. Oh, I'm scared already. Well, it's about what I expected. Well, guess I better get used to seeing that screen for the next few hours, or honestly, the next few streams. So I'm gonna pick it up again. What do I have right now? Just got this club. Honestly, I should probably just try and get a bow. Just cheese him. Let's see if I can attack him with this. Alright, we're doing it. Shield. Come on, bring it on. What's up, coward? Yeah, hit like that. I don't think so. That's right, dweeb. Alright. Is there a chest in here? Ah, there it is. How do I? Okay, it's D-pad. It kind of back and forth. I'm gonna try and get that chest. Is that right? Stamina. Dang it. Hold on. Hey. Oh yeah. There it is. This is why this is a good video game. How can I not? I don't think I can open it once in the... It's like that deep in the water or something. Can I climb on these? Yeah, I guess not. Oh, the chest itself is magnetic. Yeah, I guess I could have just grabbed it off there too. I can make it cool. Give me something good. Oh, sick. Exactly what I wanted. But I have a bone now, at least. First shrine down. 119 more to go. Welcome, friend. Cool. What's up, old man? Hook me up. Marking stuff. Thanks, man. I'm gonna smash this stuff open now so I can get some free stuff. Really. Single arrow. I'm gonna take on the world now. Tree. Go do some more shrines. Oh, I'm going there. There's chests though. There's a little over there, or not the board or whatever. stick. This will be very useful. Oh. Okay. I should head towards the cold area yet. Actually, now that I think about it, because I know where some of that. Yeah, let's head this other direction. Nailed it. Oh. Dang. Number two, I tried. I say just, I'm just gonna kind of just try and stick to going to the shrines, I guess, for now. Does that seem like a worthwhile maneuver trying to fight everything? Man, that's messed up. Oh, okay. Forget about spiky dudes. Ouch. Shrine. Don't remember. I think it's that one, isn't it? Or not. Okay, it's not. Cool. Oh, yes it is. Oh no. I don't know how much damage you guys do. Get away. Cool, I'm just gonna take all your good weapons. Thanks, friends. Oh, cool, shield too. Rest in peace, irrational bot. I'll pour one out for him. For it, since it's a robot. Next shrine, let's do it. It is totally true. You could lose everything, but at least you'll see some sick lightning. Which bomb is this one? Oh, it gives me both. Cool. Big boy sword. Actually. Oh. It's way more effective than I thought. Cool. I need that ball for anything. I don't remember. That chest, though. Button. Did it, fam. Second shrine down. see there's another one. Yep. I think there's a second one. Run. Still need to get at least 4 more Koroks. Lionel? Please? No? Go, please? No. Please. Okay. No! Christ. Man, there's a freaking Lionel here already. I'm pretty sure that he was not here in the base game, so that's fun, I guess. Can I make that jump? Well, YOLO. Cool. See, I could try deflecting it, but I think that the shield is so weak it would instantly destroy it. And then I just wouldn't have a shield, period, so. We'll see. Oh, hey buddy. Come on, come in. Use up some of these scully arms. Oh, gotcha. Oh, I'm just gonna took his own club. I'm beating him with his own club. That's right, nerd. Suck it. Sick. Sick, more arrows. Definitely want that. Cool. Got another bow. Wonderful. What am I sitting on right now? Got 6 hot arrows. Gotta go fuck up that Lionel with 6 arrows. I'm actually not gonna go do that. I go run and hide like a coward. Where is he? Okay, he's over there. Good. Please stay over there, Lionel friend. I want no qualms. there, like, I need meat. That's right, get wrecked, Barrel. Fantastic. Did it. It's a beer. Oh, here we go. Korok number two, baby. Let's cook some stuff. Sweet. I think I should be able to. Jolly. One of the jolliest music or jingles in video games right there. Oh, it's the old man. Chop some wood, but also so there's some freaking AE holes over there. Do we even want to go over there? I feel like nothing good will come of it. I just want your warm clothing, sir. Huh. I need just some raw ass meat. Not bird meat. Dang it. Yeah, because that goes to the cold area. Which I mean, I could probably just use the meal I made anyway. Which is fine. I think. Oh boy. That does not look fine, however. That sucks. Frozen. There for eternity. Straight sniped. Dang. Savage. Round two. Yeah, I just have the one fire arrow, so I don't want to waste it. Well, let's do it again, buddies. Ain't happening, buddy. Sucks for you. Oh gosh, he has ice arrows. I forgot. Oh boy. Okay. Did it. Hey, look at that. I will freaking take that. That was sick. Alright, I'm hopeful. There's not a big cluster F of dudes over here that I now need to fight. But, you know, oh, there's this guy. What's up, dude? Oh! Okay. Luckily, that was not as bad as I thought it would be. Okay, that's bad. Though. Please no. Get wrecked. That's probably a waste of that, but hey, I'm still alive. Oh gosh, there's another one of these guys over here. Crap. Friends. Nope. Oh. Dang it. Rude. Oh, especially even more so rude. Got him. Yeah, I have like no arrows for this guy. This could be bad. This would probably be bad. But here we are. I think there's a way to. Oh gosh, are those lightning arrows? Oh boy, okay. Worth it. I have to sacrifice that chest though. Dang. That's an interesting kind of risk reward mechanic they added in there. Because that last one gave me this pretty good shield. I just noticed the timing, the time I have on this frickin' meal. So I gotta start moving. Alright, I'm fighting you. Good place to be. I'm not trying to die horribly before I get there. His balls will only be warm for another 90 seconds. I have to move quickly, Cameron. Quickly, where's the... Oh, it's up there. Okay. Can make it. Oh, that's a bad time. Oh, that's even worse time. Yep, not fighting you guys. Do not have the time. Oh boy, this is bad. Oh boy. Oh, please. Please go away. Good lord. This is about to go very poorly. Into the shrine. Safe. Until I probably die horribly in this place anyway. What led me there was I had to come to this shrine to get this next Sheikah Slate ability, because I'm like at the very start of Breath of the Wild. And yeah, Lloyd, I probably should just go get that, but now we're here. I didn't feel like going and finding the food that guy wanted. And now I'm probably in a very horrible position when I leave this, and I'll be slowly freezing to death. But you know. Let's move into here. Oh, I don't want to fight you, guy. Oh, no, 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 no. Can I, like... suck on that! Okay, that did not have the effect I wanted. Oh, I'm completely out of arrows, so this is great. Bomb abuse. Oh yeah, that's right, I can warp to shrines. You're right. Please, no, please don't. Please, no. Come over here. Stop regenerating health, you jerk. Ugh. Damn, these dudes are not cool. Nope, missed it. I was gonna parry, but my timing is horribly off. Now I'm very dead. They are easy, but they're also but now since I'm on master mode, they also killed me in one shot. So we'll see how this goes. Come here, you hole. Yep, hit you before you can shoot, you freaking jerk. Got him. I had to sacrifice that whole sword, but... cool. It's not too bad. Chest over there? Yes, it is. Yeah, I'm on master mode difficulty in this. So things murder me a lot faster, and they also regen their health over time. Thought. So like you said, I'm gonna warp the F out of here. Let's go, because I know it's like over here somewhere. And then we'll just go back to here. So the other thing besides on top of this, you weren't here at the start of the stream, not only am I on master mode, but I've made a set of dumb challenges I have to complete. And I spun for one. So on top of just getting through this, I still need to find Korok seeds in this stream. I only need to get three more. But that is one of the dumb challenges I have made up, that it's I have to find at least five, and I found two before I move on besides anything else. So hopefully there's three more on the Great Plateau. Yep. There's a whole lot of them. A whole lot of Korok seeds. Let's see. Have chests behind their pedestals. Interesting. Have to look out for that. Thanks, old man. Alright. So I think I remember where another seed was. Pretty sure this is one. Boom. Come here. I have my one ice arrow back at least. Oh no. Boar, please. Come back. I need meat. Stop. Oh, there's another one. Man, they're going crazy. Oh boy. Oh, it's gonna be an arrow to the face, probably. That could be bad. Ugh. Ouch. That's a lot of enemies suddenly. Okay, good. That's where a big rock monster, big horrible rock monster is, so I'm not going there for sure, because it'll be a very bad time. Yeah, it seems like a not great time to go try and do right now. I think this leads back to the ice stuff, doesn't it? Oh no, it doesn't. This is something else. Lone fire. Oh, there's a Korok. I see that weird box puzzle thing. Oh, there's a skeleton man. Nope, please, don't shoot me with arrows. It's a bad time. There was like a... those chests or whatever around here. Not seeing it. Get another Korok here real quick. A few keys. Oh, this is in like a not good spot. I think I can still get it though. Oh yeah. I'll be good. Boom. Oh. Those Koroks really did something to you, Cameron. Nightshade. Okay. Too bad. Fact that they're tied to the inventory system. Yeah. It's not great for sure. It can be... I definitely agree that there's definitely some hopeful changes that we'll see. Are not necessarily changes, but more quality of life style things from the sequel to come. Like, I just think oh, hey, what's up, dude? wonder. Aha. Boom. Wheel challenge complete for this stream. Now I don't have to worry about one till next stream. So let's go do this last freaking shrine. Get off the plateau. Problem now is how do you go back towards where that freaking Lionel was? It's just a bad time, really. Yeah. I think I gotta go back up into the cold, don't I, to get to that other one. See if I can go freaking murder one of those boars. I don't want to fight you, man. Go away. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Alright, you're following me? There you go. Come on. Well, I would say they're not shit. They're not that difficult, like, once you're fully kitted. But as me, as a lonely boy with three hearts, it's not worth it to go fight one. Boar police. I just want your meat. Oh, hey, the old man's over there. I don't remember seeing him over here before when I played through originally. What's up, dude? Oh, he's just like, yo, I'm hunting. Oh. No, please. Damn, I don't give a fuck. Okay, there's... Okay. Oh, arrows. Thank you. Far. No. I'm sorry. Oh, hey, I lit it on fire. Oh gosh, I'm lighting things on fire. Whoops. Don't worry about that. Alright, see you later, Cameron. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, there's a bunch here. Fantastic. Mm-hmm. Got him. I'm gonna cook this man a meal. Get that doublé. Oh, yep, don't go down there. Nope. You dweebs. All right, there's that jerk again. I don't even think I need cold stuff to get to that. So let me just save effort and try and go there. I think it's close enough. I think I might. Yep. It's like close enough to the cold. That's fine. We'll go cook this man a meal. That's what I just gave him. Well, F it then. I don't need your duplé, old man. The shrine. Like a big crowd of dudes over here, isn't there? This might suck. Definitely hurt some. Do you even have any? Okay. Stealth. All right, that was too bad. Where's the shrine? I think I might die from here if I try and jump down from there. I get over there. Oh! Okay, never mind. That was. Literally. Scared me within an instant. Then it was all okay. Shrine time. Stasis. Alright. Oh, there's a chest up there. Get in that chest. Take it. So take that big hammer. Sick. Oh. Alright, well. See a spear. So branch. By branch. Chests behind these guys? Well, in here. It's okay. Cause I'm getting off this plateau now, baby. All right. ghost. Just get it. Make it easier on myself and pour it over here. Go to the temple and talk to the old man. I know it. Let's go see what's behind those rocks. Chest. Damn it. Go talk to the thing. No, why not? Let's get an extra heart. Climb up top. There's a ladder in here somewhere. Forgot where it was already. There wasn't. Great. Nailed it. Thank you. Made it.
Well done there, young one. Now then, the time has come to show you who I truly am. I was King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule. I was the last leader of Hyrule. A kingdom which no longer exists. The Great Calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path, Lo, a century ago. It was then that my life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me. I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago. To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining. From deep below Hyrule Castle, seize control of the Guardians and the Divine Beasts, and turn them against us. The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight, gravely wounded, collapsed while defending the princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However, the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
That princess was my own daughter. My dear Zelda, and the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then, you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. But I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Somehow, Ganon has maintained control over all four divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village. There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the Dueling Peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
All right. Man, I honestly forgot how much of a big info dump you got at the beginning of this game. They basically just like dumped everything on you. All right, soldier bow. This is exciting. We did it. Paraglider gained. So I'm gonna fly off of this. I'm gonna get off this plateau. And I think it'll be time to call it for the first Mastery of the Wild stream. Oh dang, there's a... I think that's one of those like meteorite pieces. I'm definitely not going to be able to make it to that, but... We did it. The journey begins. Journey will begin. Next time. We made it, folks. So join me this coming Sunday for the next stream of Breath of the Wild, where I will begin probably doing a bunch of shrines, doing all the other fun stuff. And then we'll also see what the next wheel, or what the wheel will decide for me and what challenge I will take on. So thanks so much for everyone who stopped by for this first stream. I hope to see you for any of the next ones I do. This will be going on for a while, so I hope you look forward to it. And thanks again for joining me. Bye.